Micah 6, verse 8. He has showed thee, O man, what is good, and what does the Lord require of thee, but to do justly, love mercy, and walk humbly with thy God. This is my favorite text. It provides three quick principles that God requires of me: to do justly, to love mercy, and to walk humbly with Him. What is your favorite text?